Today on the Tuesday Trio, we're going to check out three free DAWs. Hey everybody, welcome to Mina Studio for the Tuesday Trio, your weekly stop for free and budget tech resources and corny alliterations. So today we're gonna check out three free DAWs. And if you don't know what a DAW is, it is just a digital audio workstation. It's just a piece of software that lets you record and edit audio. Engage.
Our first free DAW today is Traction T6. You can download Traction T6 from www.traction.com, and if you scroll down you'll see the Traction T6 DAW free workstation app for all, and you can just download that right there. So let's look at the actual program. This is Traction. It's got pretty much all the basics of a DAW. You have your tracks here, you can select which input you'd like. Down here you have all your typical controls, play, record, etc. Here you kind of have an inspector of what's going on in your track. This particular DAW is set up a little different than a lot of DAWs I've used, but it shouldn't take too long to figure out. The inserts, this took me a little bit. This is where you get your plugins and you drag them to this space here. Then you can add your plugins, so you can see it comes with quite a few plugins: delay, chorus, reverb, equalizer, all the basics. So let's pick reverb to see what that looks like. Then you have your controls for it down here in the little inspector. So if we enable our tracks here and hit record, and there we go, you can see my voice popping up on the waveform. Stop, and we've got our tracks. And you can mix and move your tracks around, etc., like you can in most DAWs. Our second DAW for today is PreSonus Studio 1. You can find this at presonus.com. Click on products, Studio 1, then get Studio 1. You'll see this is the full paid version here. And then down here you see get Studio 1 Prime now. That is what you want. Studio 1 Prime is the free version of Studio 1. It's a stripped down version of the Studio 1 software. Let's open up the actual program. You can see here Studio 1 Prime. As you can see, it looks more like a professional DAW. You have your tracks up here, mute, solo, record, etc. You have all of your channel strips down here with your volumes, your inserts such as your effects. So you can see here we have the Studio 1 instruments, volume 1 and 2, and we have a whole bunch of software instruments in here. So we can pick a drum kit, and I can play that on my keyboard. Of course, we can also record real instruments as well. Here we select input 2, record, and you can now see it's recording my voice. Check, 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 check. Down here we have our control bar with our play and pause and record, as well as a metronome, time signature, and tempo. So this is a great option for a free DAW. You get a professional quality interface, you get tons of software instruments that come with it, you get some loops that come with it, and you get a few effects. Not a whole lot, but you do get some basic effects as well. So this would be my recommendation for a free DAW if you want something that you can really record quality music with. And finally on our list, we have the grandfather of all free DAWs. We have Audacity. You can find Audacity at audacityteam.org. As simple as hitting the download button and choosing your operating system. So you can see Audacity is an open source DAW. It's not quite as pretty as Studio One or Traction, but it does work very well. Audacity is very straightforward, which I like. Have all your controls here, right here. You can select your input for your track. If you need a new track, add new track. Just like that. If you mute your solo, your volumes, everything pretty standard. And if I hit record, you'll see we're recording on our new selected track. You can also add lots of effects to your tracks. You can see it comes with all of the typical effects like reverb, equalization, and etc. So if you're just getting into DAWs and you just want a free one to play around with, I would suggest Audacity first, as I think it is the easiest to get started on. And then you may want to start playing around with like Presonus Studio Prime, because that gets into more of what a real professional level DAW looks like.
What are you still doing here? Go record your hit album, and I will see you back here next Tuesday for another list of awesome.